we get one last view that's worth checking out as we get to the office. You can see down Broad Street to Elliot Bay, and then also on the little short street there. What is that? Eagle Street? I guess that's Eagle Street. Across Elliot Bay, and then you can see West Seattle over that way. And of course, we're just back at the office building now.